الموت باب وكل الناس داخله. Death is a door that every single person shall enter. Death is the beginning of a life that will now not end. It won't end. You die. Death comes once only. You don't die two times. أينما تكونوا يدرككم الموت ولو كنتم في بروج مشيدة. No matter where you are, death will come to you even if you are in well-built tall palaces. These towers, you want to be in a nice palace which is well-built. Allah says death will still come to you no matter how hard you try that it doesn't. وَإِذْ قُلْنَا لِلْمَلَائِكَةِ اسْجُدُوا لِآدَمَ فَسَجَدُوا إِلَّا إِبْلِيسَ. When we, or remember when we instructed the angels to prostrate to Adam, when we created man, they all prostrated besides Iblis. أَبَى وَاسْتَكْبَرَ وَكَانَ مِنَ الْكَافِرِينَ. He refused and he was proud and arrogant. Istikbar. He chose to be haughty, arrogant, and as a result, he became one of the kuffar. Kuffar meaning he disbelieved in Allah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala warns us in this regard to say, those people who deny the truth, our verses, and they are arrogant because of that, they will enter hellfire. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not do that to us. How many times have we heard people say, if you don't do this, watch out, I will fix you. Those who are arrogant, another quality of them, or if we want to search ourselves, if we have this quality, they threaten people and they blackmail them. Threatening and blackmailing is an offshoot of arrogance and pride. Sometimes we know some of these points, but sometimes we need to be reminded, as Allah says in the Quran, وَذَكِّرْ فَإِنَّ الذِّكْرَى تَنْفَعُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Remind, continue reminding, for the reminding will benefit those who truly believe. The difference between an ordinary enemy and Satan is that Satan is in disguise. إِنَّهُ يَرَاكُمْ هُوَ وَقَبِيلُهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا تَرَوْنَهُمْ. He sees you from a position that you do not see him. Shaitan's plan from the very beginning, he said, I don't want anyone better than me. Shaitan makes us very material. You know how material he makes us? When we see flashy things, we say, I need that, I want that, oh, I need this. So we work in life in order to buy a phone. Imagine, people are sweating morning to evening. As soon as they get their salary, I need the iPhone, fourth generation. I need the iPhone. Okay, you got the iPhone. But can you afford to pay the bill for the iPhone? That is a question. And for those who are on drugs, it is about time we gave it up, because it starts off with a small marijuana, they call it. It's a little plant. One day I saw a man with a big beard. He told me, no, this is just herb. Well, I call it what you want. It is a drug. Don't say herbs. Just because you have a beard does not mean it is a herb. Wallahi. Otherwise we will fold your beard and use it also as herb. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect us.